I was knee-high to a grasshopper. But I evidently didn't give him the right answer, because he said to me, "Meek, schmeek, money, shmoney, think you're hot now, don't you, honey? What have you got if you haven't got love? Silk, schmilk, satin, schmatten, a penthouse high in Manhattan. That's not enough if you haven't. From the right guy, pearls, swirls, a good one, swirling. From Jim or Jack, or Jim or Herman. That's not enough if you haven't got love. Ring, schwing, jewelry, shmoo. Just how funny. What have you got if you haven't got love? Cars, schmars, and princes, schminces, with caviar and chicken quinces. Don't mean a thing if you haven't got love. Love is just a simple thing. Why try? Tips, schmips, angle, schlangle, play around and get entangled. What have you got if you haven't got? Haven't got? Take the Jaguar on the right. You want to take me cruising? Ocean liner to places I long to see. Well, with my champagne taste in your beer bottle pockets, don't forget to write me when you get there in your rowboat, when you paddle across the sea without me. Do you see us dining on caviar and pheasants with descendants of royalty? Well, with my champagne taste in your beer bottle pocket, I'll be having pheasants while you're dining with the peasants, dunking donuts in a diner without me. You said you have ambition to make my dream come true. Well, brother, you just keep right on wishing, and all of my dreams will come true without you. Do you see me in a Jaguar with all the accessories, and one of those accessories is you? Well, with my champagne taste and your beer bottle pocket, take back your Jaguar, accessories, etc., and drive back into your dreamland without me. And if I want a diamond, you offer me breakfast at Tiffany's, luncheon at Cartier's, you'd recommend. Well, with my champagne taste and your beer bottle bucket, you will have to work on something better than a zircon, because your diamonds are this girl's worst friend. You said you'd promise me anything to make my life a feast. You didn't give me anything. Not even our pay, your beast. And it wouldn't surprise me if a lady like Godiva had someone like you to give her the stall. But with her champagne chest and your beer bottle pocket, when she couldn't get those dresses, she just let down all her dresses and forgot she was the lady of the rock. So if you want me to be a part of your permanent employment, before my champagne fizzles, come up with a real McCoy. Show me you can separate the man from the boy. Bring me a constant life of champagne taste.
We'll never be doing this, but here he is tonight. Give it up for